summer, so I thought I would keep my records filled up by keeping you updated on everything that is going on in the vacation. My mother and father have decided they wanted me to have a summer just like they had grown up. I'm like, really? Like riding around in a covered wagon and having watermelon seeds spinning golf balls? Really? I'm like, I don't think so. And I told them, no thanks, I've got big plans for some serious video gaming and hanging out with my friends at the mall. And they said, actually, dear, we've already made other plans for you. That's when I got really worried. Do you know what those other plans are? They said, yes, dear, we're sending you away to old-fashioned runabout summer camp, just like we went to when we were kids. After several tantrums and threats to run away from Camp Runabout, I said,
summer camping, go in the summer camp, summer camping, go in the summer camp. know where to start. I passed my swimming test, so I can choose from canoeing, rafting, or training to be a lifeguard. Besides swimming, there's archery, knot tying, there's the spin, walrus knot, and the Flemish arm knot. There are cooking classes and bike riding, courses in outdoor survival, and even rock climbing. How is a person supposed to choose when they want to do it all?
Excuse me, Mr. Counselor, there are so many things to choose from here at Camp Runimuk. I know hoo-ha, but how are we supposed to choose from?
Yeah, I get to do rock climbing, but also canoeing, horseback riding, and cooking.
And don't forget knot tying. You never know if you'll be tied enough.
When do we get to take a nap?
Do we know if we'll be any good if you can compete?
Yeah, I don't want to make a fool out of myself in front of all these other campers.
When do we get to take a nap?
Entering now for the 200th year in a row. Take your hats, ladies and gents.
Yeah.
knowing the pitcher's knot and your sheep shaped knot. And tonight, we're even going to have a talent show.
Okay, campers, here's the way it works. A big part of summer camp is making a hilarious sketch with your friends. Each camp is supposed to come up with an act with other campers, and then we'll decide who's the best.
So you mean our skit can be about anything?
But what if you don't have any talent?
What do you mean a talent?
I don't mean you, I mean me. What if we can't sing a song or ride a bike?
Oh, everybody has a little talent. Just make something up like we did.
Yeah, sure. Then we'll put it together in what we call the Crazy Camp Papers. You'll see, it'll be a hoot.
A hoot?
Staring at the people, shining, shining. alive.